Hello guys, welcome back to AxE Aliens vs Empire gameplay guide. Today I'm gonna tell you which set of runes is the best, gives the best power, and how to do that if you don't know how to activate the set buff for the runes. Also, what is better to buy from the event shop. So first we're gonna start with the event shop. And let's see, I already got lots of chest for the event. I got 40 of the shiny yarn chest. This gives the most event coins. Let's open them. And I have 112. This is from arena, doing arena, field of honor. Okay, let's see. So I have 1173. Springtime yarn, these are coins for the event. Let's go to the shop, event shop, and ranking also you can check here. Is not refreshed, so I should be higher right now. After it will refresh, definitely it will show where I am. Let's see. So what I'll suggest to buy, guys, and I'm gonna do that. So first, get the white diamonds. You can buy with 5-10 of them, so that means if you spend half of the amount, so you can buy up to 250, that means 125 of these tokens you need to spend in order to get all 250 white diamonds. So I'll suggest to do that, buy first this. Then, guys, another important thing that you should get, it's the 30 gear upgrade stones, because in order to upgrade your gear, you need lots of upgrade stones. I'm gonna get those also. You can buy up to 2 of these, so 60 gear upgrade stones in total. Also, spell dust chest, 50. You can buy also 2 times, that will mean another 1000 event points spent on these ones. Let's see what else. We already talked about the white diamonds, and a thing that you should get, guys, is the find to rare essences chest. It costs only 10 event points and you can buy up to 125. I already used 50 of them, so I can still buy. So in total you'll spend 1250 event points, tokens, to buy all of them. You can buy as many as you need if you need materials to level up your gear. So if you need more materials, definitely buy this, will help a lot. It's not worth buying the rare to epic essences for 200 event tokens, because for 200 you can buy 20 of fine to rare essences. Those will give more levels than only one epic to rare essence, so it's not worth buying those, definitely. Another thing is, if you get extra, you still have some extra event points, maybe try your luck in the fancy spirit stones or runes. You can get 3 of each for 40 or 50 event tokens, and I'll suggest to leave 100 or 200 event tokens to buy health points. So for 1 point event point you get 2 health points. These are very useful, because if you don't have, you'll have to spend lots of money of gold to get them. So at least 100 event coins you should. So for 100 event coins you'll get double, you'll get 200 HP potions, so you should do that also. So now let's go and see, also talk about the runes and how to activate the set buffs for the runes, and which sets are better sets of runes. So as you can see here, I already have a set of epic runes. In order to activate the set buff, you need 4 of them equipped. So see, Destruction rune set, this is destruction rune, 4 out of 4, this gives plus 1.14% critical rate. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna remove all of them and test different sets, see which ones, how much attack or defense, how much power they give. Okay, let's remove everything. And I'm gonna test the rare runes, because of this I have enough of them. So let's start first for the attack ones. Let's try the this ones, the ferocity runes. Let's equip 4 of them. So we'll see how much attack and defense they will give. Attack, actually, they will give attack, not defense. Okay. Next one, I'll try to get the strongest ones. 470. This, no, not this one. This one. Okay. This one also. Oops, what I did. Equip, focus man, and this one, yeah, this one. So we'll see how much in total attack power this will give if we activate the set buff, and what's the buff also. So we're gonna compare for this grade, for rare. So the ferocity runes, they give at this grade, at rare, they give plus 6.6 piercing damage, okay? So at higher level grades, they will give even more. And in total, they give all 2.9k attack power. So almost 3000 attack power. Let's check different sets. Also for attack. Gonna remove these ones. So these are the ferocity, and we'll make a comparison between all of them. Sadly, these storm runes that give skill damage improvement, I have only one right now. In another video I'll try to get more. So we're gonna test now the destruction runes. Let's see, gonna equip 4 of them. So you need 4 of the same type, guys, to activate the set buff, if you didn't know that. Okay. And let's equip this one. So let's see total. Oh wait, this, it seems almost 2.9 thousand, so 2891. It's a little bit less, but not by much. So these are the ones that I have. So the destruction rune that gives critical rate. So far they are quite almost even. Let's see other set. There are 4 types of sets for attack and 4 types of sets for defense, if I'm not mistaken. So we already tested this one, and now one we don't have, the then let's try also the carnage runes. This gives piercing damage. Okay, let's see, gonna equip this one. This one also. And one more. So let's equip this one. Two point eight thousand. So this set gives critical damage improvement. Okay, so the higher is the grade, like epic and unique, so on, the more definitely this buff will increase. So it seems so far the attack ones, they are almost similar. So far I think the highest was the ferocity runes, they were giving the most attack power. Let's test now the defense ones. So we're done with the attack ones, and we're gonna try the defense ones. Also, there is the difference, I think, might be because some of them they give a little bit more attack, some of them they depends on the attack and the stats, extra stats they have. So it's not, they are not exactly well matched, but you can get an idea. Let's see now, let's test the this ones for defense, endurance runes, critical damage reduction. So let's equip four of them. Gonna try to get okay, what is this? Equip rune, yes. I want to equip that. Definitely I want to equip it. This. And last one. This one. Two thousand eight hundred fifty-nine defense, and it gives critical rate reduction. Okay, now let's test. These are the endurance runes. Let's test different ones. Let's test these ones, the barrier runes. Okay, let's equip them and then we'll see what buff they give. Equip. Okay. Defense power, slightly more, but not much. This increase skill damage reduction, so it'll reduce the damage that you take from skills. Okay, so this they give slightly a little bit more defense, but like I said, is not all evenly matched because some they give slightly different stats like attack, defense and other extra stats. So far they are almost around 2,900 attack or defense. Let's see other set or defense. We have this ones, the flash runes. Let's equip them. Flash. Did you watch The Flash, the series? Okay, this. And last one, where is it? Here. This one. Okay, 2.6. Quite low because they also have seed defense plus 43 and some they give plus 48. So I had some weaker like this one, so they, this one also, they didn't give the like higher stats. That's why it's 2.6 thousand defense. So, and this they give the set plus 6.6 damage reduction. So they give damage reduction, they reduce the damage you take. Okay, so these are the flash runes. Let's remove, and we have the last set for defense. And guys, you can choose which ones you think work better for you. Let's see. Grace runes now, also for defense. Oh, I equipped wrong one. Okay. And last two. Okay, let's see. Which one gives the most? This one. Let's see, 2,800 defense, guys. And this gives critical damage reduction. So they reduce the critical damage you take. If the enemy lands critical stats, the critical damage, that damage will be reduced by this amount, plus 0.83%. Okay, so these runes, I think they are not very useful at the beginning of the game because we won't crit as much, so yeah. So guys, you saw how much power and what stats, set buffs they give each of them. So hope now you have an idea about how to activate those stats and which ones might be better and they give more. They are around similar, some small differences in power. So you can choose which ones you have at the beginning, and later on you can decide on the ones that they work better for you. Okay guys, hope this video was useful. Remember to like, subscribe, comment on what you want to see next. Till next time guys, bye.